Good morning, guys. Welcome to another video. And this morning we got our food delivered. Yes, our food delivered. We have a private chef cook. We are millionaires. No, not about that at all. It's cheaper than going out for dinner. And if you travel a long time, like we already traveled 5 years now, at a certain moment, you get a little bit tired of going for dinner every night, you know? In Thailand, you can do that because it's really cheap. But in countries like Mexico, it's a little bit more expensive. And just, you know, dressing, walking to town, ordering your dinner, it takes a lot of time. So now we found this beautiful service in Mexico, and they bring us breakfast, lunch, and dinner for the two of us. And for the kids, only lunch and dinner, because they don't eat that much breakfast always. And I think in total, we pay per day less than going for dinner, way less. And they prepare very healthy, how do you say this? Healthy food. It's like healthy food. So let's see what we receive today. Can you unwrap the presents? Jesus. No, I look like Jesus, but I am not Jesus. Last night I was Jesus. Huh?
Okay, we got something, I think, pineapple juice.
Fresh juice.
Fresh juice. They give always.
That's all for the kids.
Yeah, I know, but they give all. So I put it up. I don't know. This is dinner, I believe. This is the breakfast.
Breakfast, we have
some pancakes with some stuff. I don't know.
I just said healthy, but it's healthy pancakes.
No, this is egg omelette.
Egg omelette. Egg omelette.
Smell the egg.
As a breakfast.
And then, let's see. Oh, God. Which one will be the dinner? Well, I don't know. We can choose. We have.
I think it's chicken or fish for dinner. Fish.
Fish. And
beef for dinner.
Some meat.
Good.
So that's ours.
So that's ours. So that's our breakfast.
Fruit.
A juice.
Yeah.
Main course for dinner and some lunch and some fruit. Very well balanced menu for today. And the kids, what do they have today?
Hamburger.
Ooh, they have a hamburger. And guys, it's not like it's all freshly prepared by the guys. They are really professional cooks. It's still warm at the moment. So we can put it in the fridge and we can heat it. So the kids have some pasta as a lunch and as a dinner, some hamburger. So that is now how we do the food. Not every day of the week, but a few days a week, because sometimes you just don't want to go for dinner and it's really cheap. I think we pay per day somewhere between $30 and $50 for the five of us. It depends. I think the kids are a little bit cheaper. So let's say $40 for the five of us every day, full meal. That's also a very good solution to handle, because if you go for dinner,
yeah, it's that's like, true. And for the other reason, it is the kids don't like everything, and yeah. I like to have different kinds of meals, so we can eat this, and I can also cook for the kids some simple dish, yeah. Like if they don't like it.
So. Like pudding or yogurt, no.
No, Julie eats everything.
Yeah, Julie eats a lot.
Juna is really...
But last night we went for dinner in a Mexican restaurant, for example, with the five of us, and we just have only a main dish. I think it was 2,400 pesos. So that's almost 100. It's almost 100 euros or $100 only for dinner. And this is like $40 for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. So it's really cool. And tasteful. And after 25 years of eating the same food that your wife prepares, it's nice to get some food prepared by a chef cook. I love you. You cook amazing food.
You can cook yourself now.
Fuck.